We got to try and make sure the setup is exactly how you want it before qualifying. Get out on the track and see what you think. The car's looking good. You just need to go out there and put in a good, solid performance. Just remember the basics and give me a good solid drive.
Welcome to the Monster Mile in Dover, Delaware for Fox Sports coverage of the FedEx 400 Benefiting Autism Speaks. Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Joy.
Mike, they call this place the Concrete Canyon. They call it Miles the Monster. They got a big statue out front of old Miles. You know why he's out there? Because he will reach out and grab you, baby. This place is tough. It's concrete. It's a tough race.
Darrell, you run the bottom of the corner. It's a long way to that hard wall up top.
Yeah, and the straightaways, we call this a self-cleaning racetrack because the straightaways are banked a lot, too. If you get in trouble, down the hill you go into that inside retaining wall.
Tough place to survive for 400 miles.
Buddy, we're standing by. cars out there. Keep hitting your mark. You've been here before, buddy. Come on, let's pick it up.
Start the tail of the field.
are outside at your door. Let's go to work now, buddy. Come on. Three wide. You're in the middle. Go up top. Clear high. Clear is forcing. Yellow flag. Yellow.
Thank you.
Just take care, everybody. One outside. One outside, Jim. Stay down. You got this. Nice work, man. Clear right.
Doing great, buddy. That pit stop's gonna make all the difference.
right now.
Contingency awards for that performance.
We've got some new parts lined up that could make a real difference in your performance. Why not check them out?